Scafflogic introduces you to a world of logic. Hello and welcome to this Scafflogic training video. Today I would like to show you how to add a roof to a round building. As you can see, we have two round buildings in the work area, and that is because I would like to show you two different ways of adding the roof. The first way is to right-click on the object, go to the roof operator, and select Add Roof. The system will show us a preview, and if we are satisfied with the results, we will confirm by hitting Enter. The final result is a normal circular roof, as seen in 3D. But maybe you want to create a little more complex roof style. You can do this by using the Elevation menu. First, click on the object and go into the Elevation menu where you get the basic building shape. Now go into the Content menu and select Add Round Roof. And here we have a roof very similar to what was created using the first method. But this is where the similarities end, because now we are able to cut our roof into many different shapes and angles. I will simply left-click on the line and drag it into the desired position. As I do this, the roof will shape itself accordingly and the effect will be automatically duplicated on the other side. As you can see, the possibilities are endless, giving us the freedom to create whatever type of roof that we want. As soon as we're satisfied with the adjustments, we can press Enter and the system will automatically build the roof for us. And here in 3D mode, we can compare and contrast the two roofs created with each method.